Hello everyone, welcome back to Resident Evil 4, part 36, and we last left out, we fought Krauser, and with his mutated arm. Yeah, I believe there's Sadler.
So, it seems you killed Krauser too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
So yeah, basically, Krauser, well, Sadler basically knew about the whole thing. Oh, our question time.
That's what I call backup.
The name's Mike. You looking for firepower, you come to the right place.
Alright, then, well, the cutscene here meets Mike in his, well, gunship helicopter, mini guns, and about four rocket launchers, four missiles. And this whole section is a little bit of a bust here. This way here, where it's Mike to take out the machine guns. Whole lot of Ganados nearby, including a couple of J-Days. Crossbow, say. And kaboom! So yeah, basically, well, in one of the letters we got from Krauser, he knew that Sadler was keeping him at arm's length here, giving him the abilities, and we'll see how powerful he is. Anyway, this whole section here, we got Mike with the helicopter covering us, so. Yeah, we gotta deal with a few more enemies here. This little section here on professional could be a pain. In other locations, when you first come on here, but calm. Ooh! Ow! And Leon takes a rocket launcher to the face. This is the backup Leon gets. One heavily modified, you know, helicopter gunship here. I think the helicopter is definitely based on a UX-1 Huey here, though it's pretty much a gunship variant of it. S2. And there's another section. Though, and when it comes to any type of media, either fictional, helicopters don't survive very long from this game. Anyway. We're clear here. Oh! Some time. Ow. Now, there's another section that we can go down below here. And, this place, there's a lot of different paths you can take here. the same time, take some healing herbs. So I took the shotgun here, because I'm close encounters. So everyone has, whoa! That's the second location, meaning we're good to proceed. Let's see, the first helicopter out. And the first helicopter they sent by here was shot down. That was the pickup team. You have to wonder, why they even send another helicopter with escort here? Either Sutter has the money if I don't know this island existed, or Sutter is paid up with the white people and bribe people to look the other way with his own private army. And if you basically here, this is where you're gonna have some company here, people are gonna drop by. And trying to take you're gonna kill you. I flip the switch. Now I think that's beforehand. Anyway, Jay's supposed to pop. Oh, speaking of the devil. Take cover, take cover. Alright, he's not there. There's a whole bunch of friends. First and first. Back away to this room. Fortunately come where we are. Oh, there goes the first one. Kaboom. And there's JJ. Now, make sure no one's surprised behind me. So this time, rifle and start taking pots at him with the rifle, with the semi-automatic rifle. Ow. Nope. Ah, there he is. Two. And go for sunlock. Come on. Come on, Drady, pop your head off. One time I killed him. Oh, there he is. Well, he's just standing around looking at me. And there he goes. Alright. Oh, we gotta get to the other side. Meet the zip line. Press the switch. And we're pretty much close by to the end here, this location. Yeah, I forgot to click on location and our cutscene here. Okay, heal it up. TMP time. Okay. Area seems to be cleared. Now I don't have time to collect all the treasure. And ambush. Oh boy. Very quickly head over here. So let's see, deal with too many gunners and at the same time deal probably a jet with another mini ball. Oh, that is 8. Sorry. Okay, shield guide, so you have the striker. Oh! When you're up here, be careful, enemy like to sneak up behind you. Let's we can take a shot with this guy here. Take hit. Okay, that's one down. Take him down. And him. there's no one coming up behind me or not. Alright, that's our target. There's also no one in the middle I have to worry about. I don't think so, sucker. Okay, first and first, let's do. Come on. There's a few inches here. There's one more here, and oh, there goes the minigunner. And there's still one more left. Ow. Twice. Crying out loud. Okay, full heal. Gum. Okay, that's our target. Hit two switches, and after that, proceed to the next part. Shotgun ammo. Sweet. And I believe that's the last of his missiles. Healing herb. It's more money. Yeah. Healing spray. A full heal. Still it's useful. Money. Okay. And so we're at full health here. Ooh, Magnum ammo. That's gonna be very useful. And with that, we have successfully passed this location here. Okay, let's proceed here. Okay, case TMP. Fully loaded. And casting time.
Get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Mike!
Sure, you're the guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
So yeah, well, there goes Mike. Well, treasure. I believe there's two pieces of treasure in here, or one here. Let's look at the map. Another emerald. I believe we get one of the stones for the for that lynx we picked up. Well, RIP, rest in peace, Mike. I believe that's the could be the treasure on everyone. Nope, on our emerald. Okay, let's look at the map. Well, we're nearly done this game. We're almost done. Be needing this because we're being counted the last regenerators. Our first cutscene.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Anyway, let's find out where we are. I believe this... Nope. Let's look at the map. Ah, it's way over there. And there is the our necklace. And we're nearly close in. Well, we'll be going entering the place. Yep, it's a creepy's nearby. A nerve regenerator's nearby. So let's activate. Let's draw me the creepy away here. And I believe this is the last regenerator we'll be dealing in this whole section here. If that don't deal any more, no, I could be mistaken. Morin. And there he goes. Well, the last regenerator we dealt with. Hopefully it might be enough. I think this might be a prison cell. What the hell they were doing here, I do not know. Hey folks, I think close to the end of the part. See you guys in part 37. Bye. But first, let's save, and see you guys next part.